told me a couple of weeks ago. He said, there are many waves coming. Yes. Many. But there's a big wave, a tidal wave. There's a tidal wave of healing, a tidal wave of deliverance. There's a tidal wave of favor that is coming.
Yes.
But you have to be willing to catch the wave.
That's right. That's right. Thank you, Lord. Thank you,
Lord. See, a surfer, when you see surfers, they find big waves.
Yes. Yes, sir.
To record. They look at the Doppler.
Yes.
And they say it's a big wave coming.
Yes.
Some of them even travel to find this wave. Some people even travel to find this big wave. They get their gear together, they get their surfboard, they get their body suit to find this big wave. How they see this big wave coming? There are many small waves that are coming beforehand.
Jesus. Jesus. Yes, Lord.
And when the big wave comes, you see these many small waves that are coming. And then the Lord said, I'm trying to get my people ready for the big wave.
Jesus. Yes. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
But you got to understand that, hey, listen, if you want something out of God, and if you want God to truly deliver you and set you free, you got to be willing to say, hey, I'm going to be honest. I'm going to be honest with God. That don't mean I got to go around and tell everybody my business, but I'm going to be honest with God, because you are coming for a church without spot or wrinkle. You are coming for me, and I have to be honest with myself. I have to be honest with you, and I have to say, God, help me, because I'm fighting, and I'm frustrated, and I'm tired, and things ain't working out like they won't work out. I'm tired of giving my body away, but nobody don't want to purchase this body. Some of y'all us, you better get ready to put my feet on the way.
Hallelujah. Lord.
There's some people in here with gifts God has gifted you.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
But you're gifted and frustrated at the same time.
I know.
Fix it, Lord. Fix it. Fix it.
Gifted and frustration.
My Lord.
At the same time. Frustrated means that you are aggravated because you're not succeeding in your gift. And what you say, well, you say, well, Lord, you know, things ain't patterned out like it should. Maybe this is not my gift. Maybe you hadn't given me.
Come on.
But the word of God said that the gifts and the callings of God are irrevocable.
Hallelujah.
Meaning when God decides something about you, he does not change what he has decided about you. Your circumstance, your situation does not change what God has already decided about you previously.
Hallelujah.
Irrevocable means irreversible. Set. But guess what? You can either be Jacob or Esau.
Woo!
You can sell it.
Yes.
Some people sell it for money. Some people sell it for popularity. Some people sell it for pleasure. Or you can be like Esau. You can be like Jacob. You can be like Esau and sell it. Or you can be like Jacob. And you can say, Lord, I want everything that you have.
Everything.
Yeah.
Once you realize that, you realize that what God has already called you to be.
Yeah. Yeah.
No matter what, he will never take it.